Okay, so today I will show you how to log out your Gmail account in your phone. So, go to Gmail. As you can see in the upper left, merong tatlong bars. Pindutin mo lang, then scroll down and find the settings. Click. Then makikita mo tong 3 dots sa upper right. Click mo lang to and then manage accounts. After that, ito yung bubungad sa'yo. And then ito yung mga accounts na email accounts na naka-register sa phone ko. So kung gusto kong i-remove itong isa, pindot ko lang. Then may makikita ka na remove account. So i-remove mo lang yan and then repeat the process hanggang sa ma-remove mo si lahat. So, ganun lang po kadali yung pag-remove ng account, ng Gmail account sa phone. So, I hope may natutunan kayo kasi last time nag-struggle din ako na mag-remove ng accounts kasi sobrang dami na. So, again, thank you guys and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you!